Welcome to another episode of Baton Rouge Exposed, where we bring you the best of everything that the capital city has to offer. Join us in discovering the latest in Baton Rouge lifestyle, culture, fashion, food, entertainment, and art. Baton Rouge is a mecca for successful business, exciting entertainment, fine dining, incredible shopping, and exceptional living. Perkins Rowe is the ultimate culmination of this lifestyle concept. You can have a world-class dinner or a glass of wine at one of the many restaurants, such as Texas de Brazil or California Pizza Kitchen, see a movie, enjoy one of Perkins Rowe's special events, and of course shop at some of the best clothing stores and specialty boutiques in town. There's a great collection of fashion stores including BCBG, J. Crew, Anthropologie, White House Black Market, and Urban Outfitters. Not only does Perkins Rowe set the standard for dining, shopping, and entertainment in Baton Rouge, it also sets the standard for an impeccable and enjoyable lifestyle. So tell me about the Perkins Rowe lifestyle.
Well, Perkins Rowe is a very unique lifestyle. It's a live, work, play lifestyle. It's very exciting to be around here. The atmosphere is fresh and eclectic, and it's nothing else like you'd experience in Baton Rouge.
So what sets Perkins Rowe Living apart from other apartments in Baton Rouge?
Our apartments are located in a community that's a visual playground, and I don't think you'd find that anywhere else in this town. Other than that, our apartment homes feature high ceilings with crown molding. They have wood floors in the majority of the living area. The kitchens have granite counters with modern cabinetry and under-the-counter lighting, so I don't think you'll find that in any other apartment home here in Baton Rouge.
So you don't see wood floors in many apartments. Tell me about those.
Well, the wood floors are in the majority of the living space, in your kitchen and your living room, everywhere except for the bedroom and the bathrooms. And our residents really do enjoy it, especially people with allergies. It's easy to clean, and people who have pets enjoy it.
So, Michelle, is there an outside area available to residents other than the fabulous Perkins Rowe dining and shopping?
Oh, most definitely. As our name says it, the terraces at Perkins Rowe, we have beautiful rooftop terraces. They feature a sculpture garden in a park-like setting, and there's an outdoor kitchen that's available for grilling and chilling, so really nice there. Also, there are two parks. Most people are familiar with the town square that's located in the central part of the community, but there's also Magnolia Park, which is our pet-friendly park, and it's a beautiful green space as well.
So what's the parking situation here? Do people usually park down below where the shops are?
Actually, that surprises most of our visitors. Our parking is actually below the building in which our apartment homes are. So what happens when you reside at Perkins Rowe, you drive up to your building and park underground and take the elevator up to your home.
If you would describe Perkins Rowe Living in three words, what would it be?
It would be live, work, and play.
In such a vibrant area is truly something to be valued, and Perkins Rowe is the ideal place to do just that. We'll be right back with more Baton Rouge Exposed.